Francis is the drawer of the Boar's Head Tavern. A drawer is a person that is usually an apprentice that gets taken at quite a young age, and they work for the host or the hostess of the tavern, and it's an apprenticeship, so they get board and lodgings, and they have to pour pints, and it's usually about a 7-year apprenticeship. He gets a very mean trick play on him by Prince Hal. I'm still discovering what goes on in that scene, but I think it's a stark parallel to what's going on in the court and the tavern, and how Prince Hal treats Francis